further relate. So you went down through Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night, satisfied with the Spanish lady washing her feet by the candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them home by her old Humber coat. And all my life I ne'er did see a maid to sweet about the soul. Back from a tooraloo-a-la-ha-day, back from a tooraloo-a-lay. Back from a tooraloo-a-la-ha-day, back from a tooraloo-a-lay. As they went down through Dublin City at the hour of 8:30, should a spy with the Spanish lady washing her hair by the garden gate. First she brushed it, then she tossed it, and her lap was a silver comb. And all my life I ne'er did see a maid as sweet as I did roam. Back from a tooraloo-a-la-ha-day, back from a tooraloo-a-lay. Back from a tooraloo-a-la-ha-day, back from a tooraloo-a-lay. Down through Dublin City after the sun began to set, who should a spy but the Spanish lady catching a moth and a golden net. When she saw me, then she fled me, lifting a petticoat over her knee. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so shy as a Spanish lady. Back from a tooraloo-a-la-ha-day, back from a tooraloo-a-lay. Back from a tooraloo-a-la-ha-day, back from a tooraloo-a-lay. North and I traveled south through Stony Canyon and Patrick's Close, all the way past the Gloucester Diamond and down to Never Tandy's house. But she set her hand on me, cold as the fire of ashen coal. And all my life I ne'er did see a maid so sweet as a Spanish lady. From a tooraloo.